sunblock on, I'm ready to go. So you can do this with tennis shoes if you prefer. I'm gonna do it without one because my feet are already sandy and I don't want to get my shoes dirty. And the other is actually when you don't have your shoes on, you're really being forced to work your feet a lot more. And sometimes the feet are something that we neglect. Dancers and gymnasts and figure skaters, they all use their feet all the time. That's why they're so pretty. So Plyo, it's gonna be crazy. You can push yourself as hard as you want. The lower you go, the harder it is. So everything that we do today, I want you to do three times over. I'm just gonna do one set of each, okay? All right, so the first one is going to be 10 big jumps forward with both legs and 10 big jumps back. Are you ready? Here we go.
Plays upon her.
Now we're gonna jump it.
I hear the sound of a gentle wind. on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
I'm 11.
11 years old, and Valentina? I'm 8. 8 years old! Are you ready to get twisty?
Yeah!
Alright, let's do it! Ready to go!
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
In the making. Okay, Swexies, so this is going to be the last segment of our Plyo workout. We're going to do 4 different styles of hops, and the feet are going to stay together. This is going to be more about speed than distance and height for this one. So the first one's like a little bunny. We're going to do little bunny hopping movements forward. Then we're going to do the zigzag that we did before, but as opposed to landing on one foot, we're gonna keep them together as we go, going forward. Then we're gonna turn sideways, keeping the feet together, going to the side, and then reverse it, going back to the other side. The arms play a very important role to help you with that momentum, and the tighter you can keep your tummy, the more control you're gonna have. Are you ready? All right, let's do it. Magic circle video. Girls, this is going to be great for upper body, inner thighs, and abs. We're going to give the whole range of motion there. I hope you guys have a great day, and I'm going to get working out again. Bye!